Florida State Attorney's Office dropped the case against actress and former talk show host Stacey Dash. She's known for her role in the movie Clueless. She was arrested for domestic abuse in Pasco County on Sunday. Deputies claim she got into an argument with a man, pushed him, and slapped him in the face. Following an investigation, though, the attorney's office concluded that the circumstances did not warrant prosecution at this time.